What is going on, guys, and welcome back to the Bit of Footy YouTube channel. Now in today's video, we are doing the preliminary final bin kick challenge, and by we, I mean me and my brother Jake. Now Jake was in the bin kick challenge last year, so I decided to bring him back, but for a little bit of a different bin kick challenge. So basically what will be happening today is that we will be playing for a team in each preliminary final. Whoever kicks the ball in the bin first, the team that you're playing for in each preliminary final, they will move on to the granny. So, in the first round, I played for the Cats, Jake played for the D's, and here's what happened.
Hi, you good?
Now, as you can see, the D's moved on to the grand final after Jake kicked the ball into the bin in the first attempt, amazingly. But yeah, the second preliminary final, it was a bit more heated, there was a bit more spice to it, there was a lot of close calls. So in this preliminary final, I played as the Bulldogs and Jake played as the Power. Enjoy.
Thankfully, he missed the first attempt, so... longer than 2 minutes. Wayward. Myself, I'm happy with the first one.
But he's looking for one more and more. People just want more and more freedom and love. What he's looking for. Freed from.
I'm a bit nervous. Their chances.
And there we go, ladies and gentlemen, that is the bin kick challenge done and dusted. My brother beat me again, for fuck's sake. I will beat him 1 year, I promise. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video, and obviously going off the challenge, the D's will be playing the Power in the granny, And that, you know, that could likely happen IRL. So it'd be very interesting if that did happen and we just did this. So yeah. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. I enjoyed making it and I just enjoyed getting outside and making a video because obviously I've been locked down. So it was good to get outside, obviously on my front lawn and do that. So yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed and I'll catch you next week. Cheers. From desire, mind and senses purified, freed from desire.